And so when we talk about issues in this country that are very live issues in this debate around solitary confinement, around privatization and prisons, around the war on drugs, all of these are things that the American system created and then exported.